See, he's not just the God in the morning. He's also the God in your night. Okay? We have misappropriated and misapplied and even mystified this whole notion of joy. Because we think that joy is an emotion. We think it means happiness. But joy is not something that should be equated with happiness, because happiness is an emotional state. It's when you feel good. It's when things are going good. It's when things are happening. But joy is different. Joy is embedded. Help me, Holy Ghost, in your heart. Joy can happen whether you're happy or whether you're sad. I wish my grandmama was here. She would say, this joy that I have,